This is a wide stance hip shift with opposite arm reach. So taking a step forwards and then a wide stance with the feet, just driving the hips across into the frontal plane to get more abduction at the back hip. I'm using this arm as a driver to help to improve that movement and open up the hips here, ready for movement.